Wild scene played out at a banquet hall in Pinellas Park early this morning. Investigators say someone intentionally ran over two people during a fight. They say Roberto Doth drove into a crowd at Banquet Masters on 49th Street, hitting two people, one of them a 10-year-old, then put the car in reverse and hit them again, according to detectives. Both are expected to be okay, but then an even bigger fight broke out, and Anthony Benitez was charged with aggravated battery in that fight.